He wrote this specifically for our country, but he later had occasion to remark he wished he never wrote it. Apparently, when he came here, he never got to play anything else. We hope to enjoy Souvenir d'Amérique.
Thank you.